Number four, 88 Dave's Creek LLC, ZA3623, Commission District 3 and Commission District 5. Ms. Bernstein Goldman.
This is a request to rezone from agricultural A1 to multifamily residential Res 6 on 83.68 acres for 378 attached residential homes with a density of 4.52 units per acre. This property is located on the north side of Dave's Creek Drive across from Dave's Creek Lane. Staff is non-supportive.
I make a motion to open the public hearing for 88 Dave's Creek LLC, ZA3623. May I have a second? All in favor of opening the public hearing on ZA3623, please signify by raising your hand. Any opposed? Motion to open the public hearing on ZA3623 passes 5-0. Is there anyone wishing to speak in favor of 88 Dave's Creek LLC, ZA3623?
Madam Chair, I'm Emory Lipscomb. I'm here on behalf of 88 Dave's Creek LLC. This has been discussed for the last month or so as to the zoning district which has been applied for, which is a Res 6 zoning district, and as to the density which was applied for, which was 4.52 units per acre, a total of 378 units. And we received many suggestions that this was the wrong zoning district and this was the wrong number of units. And over the past month, there have been numerous meetings with our clients, with the Planning Commission member, Craig Nolen, with Commissioner Todd Levent. I've had discussions with various of the commissioners and various of the Planning Commission members myself, and it became very apparent that there was a great number of people who were very much dissatisfied with the zoning as it was proposed. Accordingly, we would ask if you would entertain an alternative to this, which would be a Res 4 zoning rather than a Res 6, with a density which would be a 3.2 rather than 4.52 for a number of units of 267 rather than 378 for a reduction of 111 units. And rather than waste your time and the time of those who are here, that's what we would like for you to consider if you're so inclined. We would appreciate it if you would allow us to present you with an alternative to what has been originally filed.
Thank you.
Thank you. Glad to go forward with that if that is acceptable.
May I ask a question for this one? Do you have a sketch plat?
Yes,
with
we do.
Your new
Yes, we do. We'd be glad to put that on the screen.
I'd like to see that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Can you do that? We also have some revised proposed zoning conditions which would reflect the alternative that I've just presented briefly to you and would like to go over in more detail. This is the revised site plan, which is for a Res 4 and is for the 267 homes, which will all be detached homes. Previously, we were proposing some attached and some detached. These are all detached homes. Had a chance to look at that.
Yeah.
All right, sir.
Thank you, Emory.
Again, what we're proposing is that the property be rezoned Res 4 with no more than 3.2 homes per acre, with a total not to exceed 267 homes. Beyond that, we're proposing that these all be detached homes, and that they have not less than 2,200 square feet of heated floor space, exclusive of garages and basements, and that the site plan, which you are looking at, would be the site plan for the development. Glad to answer any questions. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lipscomb.
We're asking for 3.2, which is a great reduction, and we would appreciate your consideration of that reduction that we've offered. Thank you.
My answer to that is it's not a reduction because it's starting off as A1.
Yeah, I was going to say, I mean, would that
that's
be
not a reduction
over A1 though?
Thank you.